last of them. How much have you guys talked about staying disciplined, not reaching, all that stuff going into this series?
That's just a constant throughout the season. You know, we don't want to give up. We don't want to play good defense and then foul at the end of the session. You know, that's just for anybody. But especially with these two guys, we just got to man up on defense. You know, if we man up on defense, then we'll try to prevent some of those fouls. But, you know, if we play too, you know, lax and lazy with these guys, they can burn you because they're great one-on-one scorers. So just got to be, stay man up defense. Just play hard, play tough, but play smart. And don't get discouraged because they don't make tough shots over.
Do you think that?